8 and an 8 bar cycle. I'm going to show you what a 3 against 4 polyrhythm in the snare drum against the jazz swing, fast jazz swing. 8 bar, so. Finishes on a 16th note before the one and starts at least some 16th notes before the after the one when it starts. You don't get any double notes and it's very easy to play and you get this at the end. It's quite cool.